Okay, well, there it is. It's just drying now. We're gonna see if it gets all those little marks off of it. That's what they say. The bad thing about doing the spray paint is it has a bunch of, the water gets trapped underneath it. So it looks a little like, yeah, it looks horrible, I think, if you think about it. But hopefully it just dries. We'll leave it out here for a while. Let's see what happens, and then we'll come back.